when you look at this, what do you see? I see a broken childhood. Something that is broken into nothingness. Something that can no longer be. I see a broken heart. A broken mind. A broken soul. These are the effects.
About age, I date anybody, it doesn't matter. I don't follow society's rules, and you know, people think ill of me for that, but it doesn't matter to me. I never cared about what people think of me, you know. That's why Chris calls me a pedo and all these funny names, you know, even though he's really just, I don't think there's a word that can describe his level of sickness. But if you feel you have chemistry towards someone, you know, like you connect in a spiritual way, then go for it. Whether they're, you know, 14, 48, 99, whatever, doesn't matter, dude. Sure, 12 is cool with me. That's great, man. See, the funny thing about adolescence is they never sold their soul yet. And so they still have purity in them. And if you can get one young like that, then that's freaking great. Hell yes, I would, dude. I would date an 11-year-old, 9-year-old, doesn't matter. I look in the spiritual aspect of it. If I spiritually connect to someone, it doesn't matter, dude. 99, 8, 1,000 years old, it doesn't matter. And if you think ill of me for that, that's on you. I really don't give a shit.
I have no guilt for what I just said. And if you want to judge me for it, I encourage you, because I live off of your hate. I live off of your goddamn lies, you bunch of ignorant fools.